Hello, everyone. Welcome to Fun with Lines, drawing practice for kids. Today, we're going to have a blast learning how to draw different types of lines. Grab your favorite drawing supplies, and let's get started. First, let's straight lines. Standing or vertical line.
Straight line. It is. These are straight. Straight. Down and down. Down and down. Straight. Straight. Nothing, the both sides, straight. Straight line, top to bottom. Top to bottom. Come down, down and down. Come down, down and down. A straight line. Now we will do practice on the for your kid. Straight line. A straight line. You can also use any sort of a stick for making this. Kids will enjoy this activity very much and they can understand the meaning of straight line. Now come down, 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 down. Come down, 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 down. Straight line. Mix it and let's play again. Come down, down, down. It's just a straight line. It's just a straight line. It's just a straight line.
Next, we'll learn how to draw zigzag lines. They're lots of fun. To draw a zigzag line, make a small diagonal line, then change direction. Go up, then down, creating a zigzag pattern.
Zig zag. Zig zag, zig zag, zig. Straight. Zig zag. Hoti hai straight lines hai, but straight bilkul down down nahi hoti. Come down, dip. Zig zag mein chalte hai, yahan pe. Zig zag. You all can make these sort of activities for your kids with your things having at your home. It's so simple, so easy, and your kid will enjoy a lot. Zigzag, 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 zigzag. Now we will make it more active. For the kid, they can drive the car. Zig zag, zig zag, zig zag, zig zag, zig zag, zig zag. Now I'm enjoying. The kids will enjoy it also. Now we will do the practice on semolina tray. Where is my semolina tray? Bring it for me. Oh, here it is. Hope you all people have this tray at your home for your kids. It's very attractive for the kids. They enjoy this. Now, zig zag, zig zag, zig zag. So can do with the fingers, zigzag, zig, zig. Wow. I want to drive my car on this path. Zig zag line, zig zag road. लग रहा है जैसे हम पहाड़ों पे जा रहे हैं.
Great job, little artists. You've just learned how to draw straight and zigzag lines. Practice makes perfect, so keep drawing and exploring. Who knows what amazing creations you'll come up with next? Thanks for joining us on Fun with Lines. Drawing practice for kids. We hope you had a fantastic time. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more fun drawing adventures. Until next time, keep drawing, keep smiling, and keep being creative.